You've probably seen other lighter hacks, but you've never seen one like this. With just a few easy steps, a simple hack will have your lighter doing things you never thought were possible. All you need for this hack is a lighter and a needle nose pliers. Start by removing this metal top from the lighter using the pliers. Once it's removed, you'll see this small nozzle on top which controls how big the flame will be. Using your needle nose pliers, tighten this nozzle a couple turns and replace the metal top. Right away you can see a huge difference. Here's the unmodified flame, and now here's the flame after the hack. Much larger. Now go ahead and remove the cap and tighten the nozzle about 10 more times. Now when you use the lighter, you've got a mini flamethrower. But we're not done yet. Just like before, remove the cap and tighten the nozzle some more, but this time tighten it at least 50 more times. This might take a while. Once you're done, make sure to replace the cap and get ready for some fun. Now the lighter will release so much fluid when you hit the button, it will shoot fireballs. Pretty intense, huh? This lighter can eliminate all kinds of problems. Use it on idiots that park in front of your parking space.
Hello!
Annoying pop-ups. Zebras. Clouds. Britney Spears. Or just use it on that annoying neighbor. What? Remember to have fun, be careful, and don't do anything I wouldn't do. We'll be right back.